In this example, we are given that a bullet of mass m and charge plus q is fired toward a solid uniformly charged sphere of radius capital R and charge plus q. That means the charges on the two are same. And it is given that if it strike the surface with the speed u, find minimum u for which the bullet can penetrate the sphere. And we are required to neglect all friction and resistance forces on bullet except the electric force. Here we are required to find the minimum speed so that bullet will be able to penetrate the sphere. That means we know when the bullet will enter into the sphere due to the similar polarity of charges it will be repelled. And once it will be able to cross the center, due to repulsion only it will be able to cross, because we are given that no friction or resistance is acting on the bullet except the electric force. That means the minimum speed should be such that due to which the bullet will be able to reach the center, because after reaching the center due to repulsion of electric forces only it will be able to complete the penetration. So in this situation we can write, if bullet will cross C, this implies its speed at center must be more than or approximately equal to zero. So by energy conservation we can write, at surface its speed is half, speed is u, so its kinetic energy is half mu square. Plus the potential energy or interaction energy of bullet at the surface can be written as QVS, where VS is the potential on the surface of this sphere. And this total energy must be at least equal to the potential energy of the bullet when it reaches center, because while penetrating, if its speed is decreasing, and while it will reach the center of a sphere, if its speed becomes zero or approximately zero, then it will have only potential energy. So this must be equals to QVC, or this must be at least more than or slightly equal to QVC, so that the total potential energy at center will be equal to the total energy at the surface. And here we know that potential at the center is given by 3 by 2 KQ by R. And potential at surface of a sphere is KQ by R. So we substitute the values here, we can see half mu square should be more than or equal to Q VC minus VS. So VC minus VS we can write as KQ by 2R. So in this situation the speed must be more than or equals to under root of, you can write KQ square, after simplifying this, KQ square by MR. So this would be the answer to this problem. That means if the initial speed is more than or equal to this, that means minimum value is this, in that situation it will be able to penetrate the sphere.